probably the best that I've heard you sing.
In fact, you didn't know your lyrics 2 days ago. I mean, that's scary.
Mitchell!
Yeah, last week didn't really go the way I wanted it to go.
You've got to have the right attitude in this competition.
I've got to give it 110% and just work, and prove, like, Natalie right, that she stuck by me through the whole thing, and I don't want to let her down.
Mitchell's sensitive. You know, comments like that do affect him, but I feel like he's really growing in this competition as a human being and as an artist.
I think people just need to get over the whole Mitchell Guy thing and just focus on my singing.
So this week, I just want to bring it back and make it a really soft moment for you. Mitchell has been through so much in his life, and I feel like this song, I mean, he'll connect to it.
I said to Natalie that the song's a bit mushy, but I don't know. She believes in it, so hopefully I just can make her proud.
When the day is long and the night is yours alone, when you're sure you've had enough of this life, hold on.
Mitchell, in week one, you came out and you sung a Rihanna song, and I said to you that it didn't really do it for me in week one. And I said to you behind the scenes, I said, mate, you have to sing songs that just tear people's hearts apart. You need to sing songs that touch people. And great song choice. I mean, that was almost vocally perfect, and just it was moving. Definitely. That's definitely where you need to be.
Thanks, mate.
Mitchell, I know you've had a rough week, and I commend you for coming out on stage and being confident in your vocal performance. And I do think the song choice was a good one, but I just felt it didn't really go anywhere. It started off great, but then it just stayed like that for me. So it was a little bit of a dull overall performance, but good vocal. Got to give you that.
Mitchell, you've grown, I think, the most in this contest from week one till now. Like Mel said, you had a tough week, and fair play to you for coming out here with confidence. I think you were singing for your life tonight, and you did an incredible job. Well done.
So proud. proud of you. I mean, to call that a dull performance is just absolutely crazy. It just soared. You owned it, you sat in it, you sung for your life, like Ronan said, and I'm just... Yay you. Yay you.
Thanks, mate.
That was... I can hear the relief, you know. For Guy to say it was, you know, almost vocally perfect, this is a singing competition, that's got to make you feel really, really good.
Yeah, that's something you want to hear every week, so thanks, Guy.
Yeah, so this was Mitchell Galloway. Now, if you'd like to see Mitchell back on The X Factor next week, you need to SMS Mitchell to 1977 6655 or call 1902 553332. Please, give it up for Mitchell!